Public School stand in front of you to read the paper on the topic Unity with Integrity. Graphically, India may not be united by itself, but sometimes immemorable India has been considered as one country. The single name Bharatvarsh given to this country emphasizes its unity. Each and every region of India, from Jammu and Kashmir to Kanyakumari, portrays different customs and traditions. But the love-born people of India never opposed any civilization and embraced everyone with open heart. Despite of different cultures, religions and languages, people of India live together with love and brotherhood. There are many idioms which signify the unity of India. National symbols like national anthem, national flag and national emblem helps to remind us that we all are one identity. We always be a gratitude of respect towards these. These symbols act as strong unifying forces, both in times of celebration and adversity. National festivals also act as an important unifying agent. Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti are festivals that